Raindrops are falling on my head. And just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head and they keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun. And I said I didn't like the way.
Good morning, I'm Zach, and I'm Gage. Today's date is Wednesday, January 30th, 2013. The weather today will be a high of 69 and a low of 61, with rainy skies. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of the National Anthem. Next, we will pause for a moment of silent reflection.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to our interviewers, Caroline and Tori, and our special guest, Mr. Singer.
I'm Tori,
and this is our special guest, Mrs. Singer.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I feel like we've done that before. Deja vu.
Good morning, Gators. Well, good midday, Gators. Glad to see everyone here today, and I want to say thank you to everyone coming in and getting back into the swing of things with our routine. Speaking about our routine, we already started 3 hours later, and we're going to make adjustments to the schedule. The lunch schedule will begin at 11:15, and I think it was posted up earlier, so make sure that you pay attention to that. The menu for today, we have a limited lunch menu today, which means we don't have as many options. Pizza will be served along with sweet potato fries, diced peaches, a banana, and stewed squash. So make sure that you bear those announcements in mind as you're making your selections. Also, instead of eating in the lunchroom today, you'll be taking your trays and you'll be going back to your classroom. So make sure that you're meeting the expectations of being respectful in the hallway and in the classrooms, and making sure that you take care of your belongings, and once you're done, you take your tray to the trash bag that will be provided for you. Want to make sure that we take advantage of the time that we have today. Not forgetting to use the opportunity to meet the expectations of being safe, respectful, responsible, and resourceful. Gators, you're doing a great job so far. Let's just keep going. That's all I have for this morning. Have a great Gator day.
Now back to our anchor, Zach and Gage.
Yes,
have a great Gator day. Bye.
Said it's gonna be a good one, just wait and see.